Gosson Hoffman, come to the office, please. Gosson to the office.
Because you're in trouble.
I can tell in your voice you are lying.
I'm not lying.
I can tell in your voice.
We're kidding, April Fools. We got you a cupcake. Wait, see? Come closer, Gosson. I tricked you.
Good cupcake, huh? So, how do you feel about getting this cupcake? What's your initial reaction?
We got you a cupcake. I know what they used
to do. No, we're serious. No, we're serious. This is for our class right now.
It's April Fool's Day, I could fall from nothing.
Ryder.
Okay, felt scared. Right now.
What?
April Fool's Day, you know, I don't trust anybody, especially not for random people. I can do a random act of kindness on a day that never checks.
Your axe, then come to the office, please. Move her to the office.
Boomer, you're in trouble. You're in trouble.
Wait,
Cougar, we're kidding. Got your cupcakes. Please.
Mr. Searston, come to the office, please. Mr. Searston, to the office.
Yep. Merry Christmas. We got you a cupcake.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Eat it.
Well, I'm going to lunch here. Great. Now I have a dessert.
Yeah.
Taylor Brawl, come to the office, please. Taylor Brawl, to the office.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
Come
here.
Come
here.
Yeah. What did you think it was?
Why am I getting a cupcake?
Because it's your day and we think that you're cool.
I'm so confused.
Oh, yeah. That's what he does to him.
I guess so. I'm not sure why I'm getting a cupcake.
You gotta eat the cupcake.
I gotta eat the cupcake.
Austin, come to the office, please. Austin,
come to the office. Flyers! Surprise, buddy! We got you a cupcake! We got you a cupcake! For being the best friend we've ever had. How do you feel now that you're surprise! We got you a cupcake!
Come on, hurry up so I can link back in.
We got you a
box of rocks?
No,
we actually got you a cupcake.
Why?
Because
we
think that
you're a great teacher.
Thanks,
appreciate it.
Eat it.
We can't eat them with this
kind of pressure. Robert, mind to the office, please. Robert, mind to the office.
You're in huge trouble right now.
What did I do? You know what you did.
Come on. You know what you did. April Fools! No, come back. We got you a cupcake.
Where is it?
Right here.
Oh.
We got you a cupcake. No, these are good. There's nothing wrong with them. Maddie made them. Why?
Well, happy birthday.
It's like a month ago.
Never fully dressed without a smile.